Brother Kadash, I want to start off by giving all praises to Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahawashai, Bahashem, Kakadash, double honors to the apostles, a great Muslim, peace, blessings, and honors to all the brothers in this truth, man. So this is the rapper Lil Boozy. And it says, I'm gonna get straight into it. It says reports say that Lil Boozy may have his leg amputated and Twitter is going crazy. So recently he's been shot. One of his friends, another rapper, got killed. You know, the Lord's taking them out left and right. He ain't playing. You know, anybody that think they up next, if they ain't spreading this gospel and this truth, the Lord taking their ass out. He ain't playing with them. But, you know, I guess he ended up going to a funeral. He got shot in the leg. But the thing is, it's like they're saying that his leg might have to be cut off now, I think, because he had diabetes. I don't know if you can read this, so I'll read it. I don't know if it's popping up on the screen. It says, Twitter is going wild with the latest rumor. So it's a rumor. We're going to see if it's true or not. It says, around Lil Boosie and his recovering from a recent gunshot wound, people are saying that the Louisiana rapper diabetes may be a cause in the potential amputation of his leg. Some outlets are reporting that the rapper Lil Boosie is suffering complications in the hospital with his leg. You can see a few different accounts reporting the rumors via Twitter. But the thing is what I wanted to say is, see, it just goes to show that the Lord, how the Lord's judgment is, because he was the main one scoffing against the Lord, and I'm gonna put that on this video too. But it just goes to show, like, look, man, the Lord could he could just take you completely out and kill you for being evil, or he can make you suffer doing something like taking your leg, and then you have to walk around with that shame. And there could be more and more coming. And, you know, is it judgment? Yeah, I would have to say that it's just judgment from the Lord. Let me get this little video. Actually, let me get a precept right quick. This is Psalms chapter 36, just starting at verse 1. Psalms chapter 36, starting at verse 1. It says, the transgressions of the wicked say within my heart that there is no fear of God before my eyes. And this is exactly what he was saying. You're going to see, because I'm going to get the video. For he flattereth himself in his own eyes, because he was flattering himself over pork, man. And to his iniquity be found to be hateful. It was very hateful. And the words of his mouth are iniquity and deceit. He has left off to be wise and to do good. He deviseth mischief upon his bed. He setteth himself in a way that is not good. He adoreth not evil. So he's just wicked. You know, and he's kind of puffing up against the Lord, you know, and stuff like that. This is going to be a short one. Let me find this video. Here it is right here. Watch this little short video.
Sit. What religion I got, I don't give a damn. I'm eating what the fuck I want to eat because I'm hungry down here. God gonna understand that. I'm hungry down this bitch. I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn.
Eat pork.
People, police, pussy. Bitch, I eat. Bitch, yeah. Bitch, I chop the bitches up. I don't give a fuck. I'm talking about, I can't eat pork. I'm hungry as a fuck down this bitch. And a motherfucker telling me I can't eat pork. What kind of religion is that? I'm sorry. Fuck that. I'm hungry. I'm gonna eat what the hell, whatever the fuck. God can be right there in my ear. Son, do not digest the animal that you hurt.
He put his middle finger up to the Lord, man.
Bitch, he telling me, son, do not digest the animal. Man, get the fuck on, God. Get your ass on right now. I love you now. Shoot, shoot. Shoot, shoot. Shoot your ass on. Telling me not to eat what I'm supposed to eat.
Now, that's called being prideful. You know, he flicking off the Lord. He's very prideful, man. And he's, you know, talking shit and all that, man. And, you know, this ain't a funny matter, you know. This is very serious. This kind of like you could kind of feel this, like, you know, you feel it, like, man, you know, you kind of get upset about it, because this ain't no funny matter. But, you know, that's just pride for him to think he could shoo away the Lord. So when that judgment come on him, we ain't going, ain't nobody going to feel sad for him. When I heard that his leg might get cut off, a little smog came on my face. That's the judgment of the Lord, man. And he deserves it, you know, as you can see. You know, eating pork. And all, and the whole thing that he's doing, he's making up. It's all bullshit, man. Because look, I ain't ate pork in about 3 years. 3-4 years, something like that, you know. I don't really keep complete track, but I know it's been about like 3-4 years since I came in the truth. And the thing is I ain't ate no pork, and it's not that hard. Just eat beef. Now, he's a multi-millionaire. Man, what do you mean you're hungry and you gotta eat pork? Man, you eating pork because you wanna eat pork. You could have a whole, he's a multi-millionaire. He have a whole house full of beef. Go get beef. Go get chicken. You know, go get lamb. You know, something like that, man. And there's different, you know, there's different forms of that. You can get steak, or you can get the ground beef chopped up. You know, you can get different forms of those meat and stuff like that. It's not that hard, and it ain't that serious. You see what I'm saying? Like it's what's serious is you mocking against the Lord. That's serious. You talking about eating food? Just go eat fish. You can eat different fish as long as it got scales and a fins. There's lots of different meats that's lawful for you to eat, man. You just mocking against the Lord. So when Lord bring judgment on, if it is true that the Lord is going to take his leg from him, keep him alive and just make him suffer, you know, being an artist, now you have to live that way when you used to have and everything. The Lord already got diabetes on him. So you're going to see, man. But if that's the Lord's judgment, then that's a great thing, because you can't scoff like that, man. And this needs to be a wake-up call to all those other brothers out there that be talking like that. It needs to be an example, you know. And there's going to be a lot more examples during these times. So this is just a little short video. Like, is this righteous judgment of Yahweh, Bahashim Yahweh Shah? You know, I'm going to leave it there. Salvation to the elect. Shalom.